Hey,
anytime soon? Yeah,
I don't know. I'll make one.
Seems like that crop is huge up there.
Nah, I mean, I make one for the port easy. You, I can show you a picture on my phone of me, like, almost 200 pounds. Probably like this. That's Jermell. You know, so, me like this, that means I'm working. Because I can't blow it.
You can make 147?
The new guys.
147? Nah, I can't make 147.
How hard is it to take all that weight down? From 200? The champions? Huh? You said you were up to 200?
About 190. I get it. I got it.
How hard is it to take that
well,
down?
Well, the problem is that we normally just do dimmer after a fight. So we swell up a little bit. That's more heavy. That phase off, and then you know we have to. It's like edema is when you hold your water, all your salt water, because we didn't lost so much water and salt from sauna and training and everything. Yeah. So by the time the fight over and our body finally relaxed and sore,
yeah,
it swells up.
Like it's this new word everybody been using these days.
You guys do a lot of running still, like the old school guys. Mm-hmm.
We do a lot of things, cycle.
Boxers are starting to do it too now. You know, to get their fights bigger, they
go on animals, bro. Animals. So you really interested in their promotion?
Tell you not to get too confused by
We need something in boxing, man. Really like the whole.
But like I said, normally I travel a lot, so I go to gyms, meet people. You know,
we're not just talking
about it. It does a lot for you know people like us because
Andrade fighting
back in the days,
bro. Did you hear this? Andrade fighting Earl. Andrade challenged Earl at once.
See, it's clout chasing, bro. Yeah.
It's no, look.
He can't make 154.
If you know boxing, you wouldn't even like. That sounds stupid, you know. But
that was a question I could.
Yeah.
No, you have a rich boxing history. I can see you going back in time, naming off fighters and stuff. Who are some
game.
Of your classic fighters that you've looked at from the past?
You're doing great over there.
Edwin Romero is one of my favorites. Emmanuel Costa. So like I said, this is called Bajada back in the days. Vander Holyfield is awesome.
What's something you maybe took from one of their books, like from Holyfield? What's something you maybe took a page of his from?
Not really a lot. You know, I know on my left hook, I developed it from Rocky Juarez. Certain things. You know that I took. You know, it's certain people. I don't know if y'all know who Patterson is. He's a hip, like an old fighter.
Floyd Patterson.
Floyd Patterson. Yeah. So y'all look at Floyd Patterson and y'all can look at me. Y'all
feel like we have potential. A lot of runs and numbers up.
One of the best.
The first youngest heavyweight for a while.
Fighter, Floyd Patterson.
But you know,
Emmanuel Augustus is known as the Drunken Master.
Yeah, and I can.
And I
actually, you know, how to fight. Yeah, I actually, you know, dance got really good feet work, so.
Mixed them up real bad, you know.
I considered a heavy. So I always go back.
That was great, you know. Like I said, the lifting is still a genius in my sport.
A lot of people don't know who that is. Top boxing, like, we love that.
Thank y'all, bro.
We good?
Yeah, we good.
Appreciate you. A lot of people tuning in for Texas, man.